The objective of this lesson is to explore equations using variables. This is a task-based lesson and is intended to apply the student's knowledge of equivalence to a real-world situation. The students will use substitution as well as their knowledge of equivalence to solve for the weight of each piece of fruit. There are multiple ways to solve this problem. Let's begin with the task. Let's rewrite the equations using variables. B will represent bananas, A will represent apples, and P will represent the pears. The first equation is B plus A equals 1 25 hundredths pounds. The second equation is B plus P equals 1 35 hundredths pounds. The third equation is P plus A equals 1 9/10 pounds. Let's start by looking at the first two equations. The second equation is 1/10 of a pound more than the first equation. Both equations have a banana. The pear and apple are the different variables in the equations. The second equation with the pear is 1/10 more than the equation with the apple. Therefore, the pear weighs 1/10 more than the apple. This means that P, the pear, can also be thought of as an apple plus 1/10 of a pound, or A plus 1/10 of a pound. So in the equations, each time P, or a pear, is written, it can be substituted as A plus 1/10 of a pound. Let's look at the last equation of the pear plus an apple equals 1 9/10 pounds. The pear was substituted with an apple plus 1/10 of a pound, so the equation reads A plus 1/10 of a pound plus A equals 1 9/10 of a pound. In order to find out the weight of the apple, the 1/10 of a pound will be subtracted from both sides of the equation. The equation now reads A plus A equals 1 8/10 pounds. Two apples are equal to 1 8/10 pound, so one apple would be the 1 8/10 pounds divided by 2. One apple is 9/10 of a pound. Earlier, it was found that the pear is an apple plus 1/10 of a pound. This means that the pear is 9/10 of a pound plus 1/10 of a pound for a total weight of 1 pound. Let's do a quick check to make sure our answers are correct. The weight of the pear and apple are now known. Let's use the third equation to check the math. The pear is 1 pound plus the apple is 9/10 of a pound equals 1 9/10 pound. This checks out. The last piece of fruit to find the weight of is the banana. Let's use the second equation, B plus P equals 1 35 hundredths pounds. Substitute 1 pound for P. The equation now reads B plus 1 pound equals 1 35 hundredths pound. The banana must weigh 35 hundredths of a pound. 35 hundredths of a pound plus 1 pound equals 1 35 hundredths pound. Let's double check the weight of the banana by using the first equation. The weight of the banana was 35 hundredths of a pound. The weight of the apple was 9/10 of a pound, which equals 1 25 hundredths pound. This checks out. This means the banana equals 35 hundredths of a pound, the pear equals 1 pound, and the apple equals 9/10 of a pound. The objective for this lesson was to explore equations using variables. We met this objective by assigning variables for images in real-world equations. We found the value for each variable to make the equations true.